A Boston brand since its founding in 1906, New Balance is now a company sprinting toward the future.
Everything you'd need for shoemaking.
Catherine Petreca, General Manager for Studio Innovation, offers a tour of New Balance's Lawrence factory, where sneakers of tomorrow are being printed.
We've found every way that we can possibly torture foam over the last 30 years in our industry to have a whole new toolkit that we're able to unleash via 3D printing is very exciting.
Yes, New Balance is now 3D printing parts of sneaker soles to improve performance.
We've replaced what was traditional foam, molded foam in the forefoot, with a 3D printed part. And that component delivers long-lasting energy return, it delivers long-lasting cushion and durability. That is one of our standard performance foams. And that is a ball that is printed with a lattice structure in our new rebound resin.
I mean, you see, that kind of bounces, and then that really does bounce. I think I could dunk with this in my shoe.
The rebound resin was developed in partnership with Formlabs, a company headquartered in Somerville.
I think their executive team literally told them to like scour the earth to like find the right company, and we ended up being like a couple miles down the road from them.
David Lakatush is chief product officer. When Formlabs started out of MIT, the goal was to create quality 3D printers at a scale and cost to allow them to be on the desk of every engineer and designer. Used primarily to make prototypes, try out designs quickly and easily, Lakatush says what New Balance is doing is a natural next step.
If 3D printing is going to really become a ubiquitous concept, it will be to participate in that gigantic industry of bringing products to the market. I think this is one of the first actual manifestations of that.
Formlabs printers and resins are already used to make all sorts of things, models for Hollywood.
This is the monster from Stranger Things.
And a range of products.
25% of our market now is dentistry. Soon you will be able to buy customized hearing aids and hearables.
Back in Lawrence, the printing allows for customized shoes. Katie O'Brien is the manufacturing innovation manager.
She's going to add part A.
The resin is mixed, carefully poured into trays, then slid into the programmed Formlabs printers.
Microlayer by microlayer, it's curing the resin with a UV laser.
Petreca says any technology that can shave a second off a run or boost a jump by an inch is incredibly important.
Some of the biggest brands in the world are our closest competitors. And we're trying to serve some of the best athletes in the world. We're trying to help them just get every extra advantage that they can.
In South Boston, we find the world headquarters of one of those competitors, Reebok. They've just given one of the most basic items in fitness apparel, the sports bra, a major makeover.
In the last 40 years, there have been almost no innovations in the sports bras.
One look at Barbara Ebersberger, VP of Performance Apparel, and you know Reebok is getting an injection of style. Innovation, too.
We went out and looked at a number of different industries, a number of different solutions that we could use in order to create the perfect sports bra.
What they found was sheer thickening fluid, or STF, being used by chemists out of the University of Delaware.
They started working on bulletproof vests. They tried to make bulletproof vests lighter by integrating this fluid. They also looked at NASA spacesuits and integrated the fluid in order to protect astronauts from space shrapnel.
In Reebok's Pure Move bra, STF helps the garment adjust the amount of support given depending on the activity.
Basically, those are two layers of fabric that are being bonded together, and in between you have the STF fluid. So when you are moving gently and without force, the layers move with you, so it feels like a second skin. But when you are putting impact on your body, the STF fluid stops the two layers to move and gives you the support and the anti-bounce that you need.
Actress, model, and former Patriots cheerleader Camille Kostick collaborates with Reebok.
I'm a dancer, so dance is a big part of my working out.
Notice how your knee actually isn't tracking over your toe.
I love boxing. I love resistance band training, plyometric workouts. This bra is perfect for all of those workouts.
She says the Pure Move really is different.
It doesn't have that sports bra feel. You know, I don't have it on just for work. I want to take it off.
Ebersberger says Reebok wants to empower women and motivate them to be as active as they want to be.
50% of women are working out whilst having breast pain. 20% of women not even work out because they couldn't find the right bra.
Ultimately, she says Pure Move is a creative solution to those significant problems.
Reebok is one of several athletic companies investing in new technology to improve sports bras. Reebok's Pure Move bra was named one of Time Magazine's Inventions of the Year in 2018. And back to Formlabs and New Balance, they say they are continuing to work in partnership. Formlabs tells us to look for big things in the future. Still to come, fitness, health, nutrition, there's an app for that.